Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Cam.
And this is Lewis.
And you're watching K&L TV. Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Cam from K&L TV. You're watching K&L TV, but you're missing one. Lewis. My brother's gone. Anyways, this vlog... Oh, we're here with J-Dog Live. Say what's up, man.
You know what I'm saying? Good.
And, We're excited right now.
I'm pumped, dude. I ain't excited. I'm fucking pumped.
We're excited and pumped. We're ready. Today's Saturday. Saturday the 9th, 11:16. And I'm going to try to do like a week. Vlog this whole week. Well, Sunday to the last day. Because tomorrow we're leaving early to go to Balmoray. Going to the lake, we're gonna camp. Today we're gonna try to pack everything, make sure we got everything, and then just wake up, take off.
We need to get the s'mores. We forgot that last night.
And it's anyways. You got anything to say?
I gotta tell you something after.
Who's going with us is my cousin Isaac and Xavier. So I have a fun little video for y'all.
And anybody that's watching this, that we meet at the lake or anything, what's up?
All right, I'll catch up with y'all in a little. Alright, what's up, y'all? Today is Sunday, and we are here, and it's like, 30 minutes in?
Yeah.
And Jacob catches the fish.
Okay, I'm gonna go get my phone.
Oh!
Okay, yeah, I can't go get my phone. X, go get my phone.
Here, I'll hold it for you, buddy.
But anyways, it's day two, and what time is it? It's 12:15.
We got some cows, you already know. So like, fun fact about them.
And right now we're at the dam. About a fish.
Yeah, you already know.
And then look at this view.
Hey, you already know, it's Xavier Nature out some cows.
Nigga, I say.
See the mountains.
Hey, you already know, it's Xavier Fisherman. Nature out here.
Fishing 101.
We got some cows, you already know.
So look at this beautiful view.
Thank you.
And,
yeah, you already know.
Yeah. Stay tuned. I didn't check in earlier, did I?
Nope, I didn't.
Anyways, today's Tuesday, day three. Today's the, what's today's date?
What do you want me to tell this week?
That is the way.
We got the date. I'm tripping, it's on my phone, but I'm not finna look. But anyways, right now, supposedly there's supposed to be like a storm. Supposedly it's supposed to get bad later, I don't know. But right now we relocated right here. And earlier Jacob went to go try to bass fish somewhere else, and then me and X were walking back here, so he picks up the rod over there and he catches a catfish. And had a bite all day. And then I come to the other side over here and pick up my rod. And then I felt a pull, sure enough, caught a catfish. And I was like, all in like 5 minutes. But we already ate. I guess today we're just chilling, fishing. It's kind of windy.
Thank you.
sub. Ooh, checking in with Cam, KNL TV. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, sun kiss at his finest. Hold on, let me not get too cringy on y'all. I mean, there's clouds over there. I don't know if I can see it coming in from over there. So, but yeah, we're just finna go to the hotel. Wait, never mind. We're going to this spot. It's like over. Should be okay. I mean, it should be a little bit windy, but it should be fine for everything. But yeah, stay tuned. What's up, YouTube? Yeah, I don't know. I kind of hate saying it because, like, I don't even got me and Louis. Wednesday, we're out here at the lake, and it is windy.
My camera don't get too
hot. I'm sure it's wind.
This is Weatherman Jacob reporting from KNL TV here. We are at Valmarais Lake. Just got through a storm that ransacked this place last night around midnight. Weather conditions called for went up to 55 miles per hour. Gust up to 60 miles per hour. Water's pretty murky, and I just want to catch some fish. You know, we're having a blast out here, spring break. Woo! My ass hurts from jumping in the water last night, and Cam about to fix and show you that video right about now. But yeah, that was fun. Yeah, it's pretty cold. I mean, it's just the wind that's cold right now, but we're gonna have a blast and we'll catch you back here in a minute. Anchorman Jacob checking out.
Anyways, yeah, it's Wednesday and right now Jacob has.
Don't tell me you can't catch fish in the wind!
All right, what's up, y'all?
Sun is out.
Yesterday, I couldn't get much footage because, like, I don't know. The weather was
raining,
and
we
got
a, the best week ever.
We got a hotel
so
again.
Many
and then, bruh, this man. This man, locked Jacob's keys in his truck, in Jacob's truck. So last night, couldn't get him out until today. And then right now, today's the last day here. We finna go eat, and then we're probably gonna go to the lake for a little bit and fish. And then after that, head back to OD.
Hey, let's go. We got it.
But yeah, stay tuned. Alright, what's up, y'all? We're here at the lake, and the water looks calm right now. It's beautiful. It's a little windy, not too bad. But right now I'm finna eat, bro. I'm hungry. That's all I gotta say. I'm hungry. Let me eat after that. Fisherman can. But alright. And back from the lake. I had a great time. It was fun actually being able to get away from your parents for a little bit. I wish it was longer. But anyways, yeah, I had a great time with my cousin and ex and Jacob. And Mount Marie's a nice lake. It's a nice lake. Balmoray, the city itself is, like, small, but when you're at the lake, it's different. Like, I don't know. It's different, but, yeah, y'all should go. Please make a trip down there. It's nice. It's pretty cool to fish down there and stuff. Yeah, it was fun. But anyway, I'm sorry for all the wind and stuff y'all heard in the video. And I'm sorry I didn't have that much content, but, yeah. Me and Lewis have a video. Pretty cool video coming soon. Well, I don't know, it's like we're having a challenge coming soon. Challenge video. It's coming soon. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe, share, comment, like, all that. Let's get to 200. 200 likes. 200 likes. Alright. 20 likes. Video coming real soon. Another video coming real soon. Yeah, me and Lewis are working on something special. We're working on some merch. Yes, already. Y'all like, already, these guys are big. Don't care about none of that. Merch coming soon. God willing, hopefully. And, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and yeah.